29 of March 2021. How to got good attention on your breathing when you are in danger. Just for example, you are in danger, there is a tiger in front of you. You stop thinking completely and you got attention on breathing only. Just pretend now you are in front of the tiger. Automatically, you got awareness of breathing. Just feeling like that. In danger, there is a tiger. How you know you're breathing? Good attention. When you are in danger, you not think anything. You only got good attention on your breathing. But now you're not in danger. You must got intention and attention on breathing because you're not in danger. Then you must keep attention from I will know my breathing only strong intention. But I just tell you how you know your breathing and not forget. When you are in danger, there is a tiger in front of you. You know breathing in, you know feeling of the whole body, you got awareness of the whole body, you got awareness of sitting and breathing in. Because now you are in danger. You must keep still, not move, and no breathing only. Like this, okay? Not only just no breathing in, just no breathing out. This is only calmness, no power, only relaxing meditation, okay? We already practice relaxing meditation, okay? But we must start, because we must start from relaxing first. Relaxing first, okay? Smile and relaxing. And now, must know breathing clearly, only the same when you are in front of the tiger. And close your eye. Attention more on breathing only. Not move. The tiger in front of you. Good attention on breathing every moment. Nobody can hear you. Only you can hear yourself. Not move. And intention, attention on breathing only. Your body sits still, but you can realize movement of breathing and movement of sensation, movement of four elements, in danger now. Awareness and notice your breathing only with strong intention, because now you're not in danger, but you just have good attention from strong intention. I will know every moment of breathing, not lost. Or if the last minute come, the king of death is in front of you, life and death. How you know your breathing? The last minute come. You are in between life and death. Your last chance to know your breathing. How you know breathing? In between life and death. You will notice and aware and notice your breathing every moment in between life and death. you will stay calm in seclusion. In between life and death, you will stay calm in seclusion. And know your breathing only. just now review your practice. How good concentration. You will know you're breathing only, not pay attention to anything outside. You are in front of the tiger. And now just review your practice today, how calmness how wake up, how sing, breathing every moment clearly, and then share it to everybody in your family and in your country with loving kindness and compassion. And smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session, then chanting together. Thang saranang kacchami, thammang saranang kacchami, sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha protect and keep you good health and all well-being with Dhamma in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu.